Hey coders, welcome to CodeTeacher. Today I'm going to review a company called Stampedia for you guys, because I believe it will bring a lot of value to you if you love programming with Scratch and robotics. First of all, you can find all the information about their funding project on Indiegogo with the first link in the description. At the moment of recording this video, it has raised 200% of their fixed goal, which is pretty amazing. Here are some shots of their video trailers. Looks cool, right? The reason why I chose to work with Stampedia is that they deliver the total package. What I mean by that is they have an easy graphical coding interface, PictoBlocks, an app called Dabble, free courses, also premium ones, and countless videos that will spark your creativity. Now we are going to have a look at what the starter kit package contains. We can see the Stem Safari, the Dabble app, and PictoBlocks, as I just mentioned. Next to that, you get a couple of sensors, actuators, electronic essentials, mechanical parts to build a robot, brain brick, and a young maker's guide. The last one I find mega cool because it shows you how to build a lot of cool projects to start with. In total, there are 3 courses that you can access with a key when purchasing a kit. The names are electronics, programming, and robotics. They all build up from basic level to intermediate to advanced, which is nice to have. To test your knowledge, after taking the lessons, you get quizzes that determine if you understand everything. Next to that, you can ask questions in a forum where other people can help you. The next topic is PictoBlocks, which is Stampedia's coding interface. As you can see, it's Scratch with extra blocks to control your robot. They've also built a tutorial hub for this, where you can select what product you have. Then you can choose if you want to use graphical programming or syntax programming. If you select one, you get a lot of tutorials on how to start with that kind of programming. The last feature I'm going to talk about is Dabble, the app you can use to program your own robot wireless. If you're not in a mood to program, you can just use the gamepad and control it like that. Finally, you can even put your smartphone on the robot and use a camera for fun projects like this. Be sure to click on the first link in the description for more information and let me know in the comments what you think of Stampedia. Also, drop a like on this video and subscribe for free. Code forever!